I just bought a few Bluetooth cassette adapters for my old Honda here. It's still got a cassette tape. Let me show them to you. This is the old one I've been using. I bought it on a trip to Chicago, and it sucks. It does not automatically shut off, and you usually get one use out of it because I forget to turn it off, and then it dies. This one was $20 on Amazon, and they say it's great. The battery automatically shuts off and it lasts a really long time. And this is their new improved model. It comes with a little microphone. I thought it might be good to make videos like this, but I didn't trust its battery like the classic one, so I figured I'd have one charge and one for fun. Let's try this out though.
Alright, so it just goes in like that. Let's see if you can hear me. So I don't know if the mic works automatically, or if you gotta hold it down, or I don't know. We'll see. This is it.